गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग
मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू ऑल?
फाइन गुड।
हाउ आर यू मैम?
आई एम आल्सो फाइन।
हाउ आर यू मैम?
इट इज वेरी कोल्ड नो?
यस
यस आई एम ग्लेस आल्सो।
इट इज वेरी कोल्ड। गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। ओके यस बेटा।
I learned shark spelling, ma'am.
Good. Okay. Now mute yourself. Mute yourselves. All of you, mute yourselves. First, mute yourselves and listen to me. All of you, first. Everybody, all of you. Ahmed, Khadija, who is that?
Good morning.
Asma, is that you? Goi?
Yeah.
What name is that? Okay. I want you all to switch on to your videos and mute yourselves, all of you. See Khadija, how she's sitting quietly. Good girl. Okay. Did you all check your exam dates, all of you? You all know your exams? When are they starting?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Date 17.
I will show you. Now see this. On 18th, not 18th, you all have your English exam, life skills on 19th. Okay. 20th is English exam and 21st is public speaking. Can you see life skills, Narges, English, Narges? Stop annotating. Who is that?
Mifra.
Mifra, bad manners, Mifra.
Ma'am, I am not
annotating.
Asma is annotating. Okay. Now, please understand this colored date. Okay. This has no exam. The white ones are your exams. Okay. Is that clear? So next Thursday is your English exam, Wednesday is your life skills exam, and Friday is your public speaking exam. Is that clear?
Oh, yes, ma'am, yes.
Show me a thumbs up, all of you.
Okay. The white colored ones, ma'am, are our exam
days. Yes, beta, white colored are exam days.
Exam.
What, beta?
Ma'am, is there an arts exam?
That you ask your arts teacher, beta. I have no idea about that. Okay? Who is your arts teacher?
Friday, Wednesday, Thursday, ma'am. Exams.
Yes. Okay. Now, please start your video. Asma, switch on to your video. Ahmed, switch on to your video. Okay.
Ma'am, I can do shark spelling.
Ma'am, today is public speaking.
No, today's English class. Now listen to me. First, one by one, I want to speak to your parents. Are your mummies around, all your parents? Can you call your mummy?
Yes, my mom is here.
Mother.
Yes.
Yes, please call your parents, all of you. Quickly.
Ma'am. I did a flower on a stone.
Quickly call your parents. Khadija, you will be able to manage.
My mother has a phone call. She can't come now.
Okay, but yes. You can understand what I'm saying, right?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Mariam Gola.
Ma'am, my mother has gone out. Now I can't call her.
Okay, but you will understand what I'm saying if I'm saying something. Okay, I'm informing something.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, my mother is now unoccupied. She's coming.
Okay, no problem. Let everybody come. I just wanted to understand if parents have checked the timetable, they have checked the portion, they are aware when are the exams. I just want to confirm with the parents. Okay? Just let everybody come in. Okay. Yes. Assalamu alaikum, all of you.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. How are you all?
Alhamdulillah.
Okay. I just wanted to understand,
ma'am,
have your Yes, please mute yourself. Nobody will talk in the middle. Now just give me 2 minutes. Let me talk to your parents. Have you all checked the portion and the timetable of the exams? All of you?
Yes.
Yes. Y'all are aware of the dates of the exam and the portion? Okay, it's not going to be a very hard paper or something. It will be all from the textbook only. So make sure whatever I have done in the revision and from the textbook, ask them to do that. You know, please make them write all that. They need to have those writing skills. Okay. And since their exam is on Thursday, on Tuesday, the coming Tuesday, English, I will be taking their oral exam of poem. Is that clear? Of poetry. Yes. Next Tuesday. Is that clear? Yes.
Okay.
At least one poem, they should be able to recite without getting stuck. At least one poem. Is that clear? Any doubts?
No, ma'am.
Okay. All right. Okay, understood. So next Tuesday, since there is no written exam of English, it is on Thursday.
Okay, ma'am. All right.
An oral exam of poem on Tuesday. Okay? One by one, okay. I'll be asking the child to recite the poems. And I'll be giving them marks based on that. So make sure that they do a little bit of action. They are neatly dressed. Okay? They are neatly dressed. All right? Is that clear?
All
and
right.
For public speaking and life skills, general question based on the topics which we keep doing. Okay? General question. I will guide them this week. What kind of questions I'll be asking in public speaking and life skills. Is that okay? Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Any doubts? Any doubts? You all have my number. You all can call me or you all can WhatsApp me and ask me if you all have any doubts. All right?
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you. Tell them. Yeah, thank you so much. Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ma'am, I get it.
Can you all sit down now? All of you. Can you please repeat, ma'am? Who is that? Maryam. Maryam, can you please first switch on to your video?
My mother just came.
Okay, but why is your video off? All right. See, we have shared the timetable and the portion. Where is your mommy? I cannot see her.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning. See, we have already shared the portion and timetable. Have you checked it, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, any doubts? Okay, everything is going to come from the textbook. The question paper will be set from the textbook. Everything will come from the textbook, okay? So they have to. You have to prepare accordingly for the written English exam. And life skills and public speaking will be oral exam, okay? And those,
okay.
I'll be discussing in the life skills and the public speaking class, what will come in oral. Is that clear?
Okay.
And ma'am. Next ma'am, Tuesday, question, yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm.
The questions that you have given for revision, we have to prepare the child.
Yes, please prepare them. They need to have some writing, enthusiasm. They are only in the oral this. All the time you see, right. They want to say the poem. They have all lost touch with the writing part. That is why I have done a lot of revision, if you have seen. I have continuously done revision. Yes. Okay. Yes. So that y'all can practice with your children, with your child.
Ma'am.
Is that clear?
Okay.
And next Tuesday, ma'am, I'll be taking an oral exam of the poem. Okay. Those marks I will be including in the exam. All right.
Okay,
so make
ma'am.
Sure that next Tuesday she's neatly dressed and she's ready with the poem. Okay.
Okay,
she
ma'am.
She can recite any one poem which she likes, but not the puff one. The puff is very easy. That's only 2 lines.
Okay, ma'am.
So other than the puff poem, let them prepare for the other poems. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Okay,
any
ma'am.
Doubts, okay. You'll have my number. You all can message me, ask me, call me. You all are most welcome. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, the child should learn the spellings as well, right? For the written exam.
See, based on the answers, whatever answers I've given them, those spellings they will have to revise, ma'am. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
You never
okay,
know
ma'am.
Which question will come in the exam, right?
Right, okay? right.
Yes.
Right.
So it cannot be very easy, but it's not going to be hard for sure. Okay. It's going to be fun
okay,
for them
okay,
to
ma'am.
Appear. They'll be very happy to write the paper. All right.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Yeah. Okay, all of you. Now sit straight. Okay. Now, yes, Rufaida, what doubt do you have?
I can do shark spelling.
Shark spelling. Okay, tell me.
S-H-A-R-K.
Okay. Now, today I am going to ask one by one question, each of you. Others will mute your calls. First is Khatija.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Khatija?
What happened?
What does the monkey do in the poem One Night in Kalamazoo?
I think
the monkey strung the blue guitar.
Very good. Mariam Gola, your turn.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. What was the color of the balloon?
Green.
Green. All right. Next, Asma, your turn. Asma.
Yes, Asma. Ma'am.
What did the baboons had?
Barbecue.
Barbecue. Very good. Excellent. Asiya. Asiya, are you there? Asiya, who is speaking in the hatchling song?
Hatchling.
Only Asiya will talk. Asiya, others mute yourselves. Asiya, Amna, are you Asiya? Asiya? Who is speaking in the hatchling song?
Bamin.
What?
Penguin.
What she's saying, Khatija?
Penguin.
Penguin? No, hatchling is talking. Hatchling is speaking. Okay, beta? All right? Okay?
Good morning, ma'am. Right.
Good morning. Okay, next is Rufaida. Rufaida? Can you give me one word with the ending ED? ED.
EV.
ED. ED.
ED. Chilling.
One word which has in the ending ED.
ED. Mantis penguin.
Asiya, turn the page. I've given you the answer. Now, I've given the answer. Turn the page. You can check the answer. Okay. Rufaida, one word which has ED.
ED.
Anybody knows the answer?
Eat.
Who knows this answer? See, Rufaida, this is the answer. You have to write a word which has ED in the ending and the word is H-A-T-C-H-E-D. Can you see? Hatched. Yes?
Yes, hatched, okay. Mama.
Very good. Now, Mifra, give me one word with ING ending. ING.
Pen, 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 write. When write English.
Mifra, give me one word with ing ending. No, you don't have to write. We are doing oral revision.
Teacher, hatchling, ma'am.
Hatchling. H-A-T-C-H-L-I-N-G. Very good. You can write even pecking. Right? Is that clear? Yes?
Yeah.
All right.
I don't know.
You'll have a holiday in the next class.
Mom,
Okay, next one. Ayat, tell me the answer. Ayat, others mute your calls. What does the word diny mean? Diny. What does the word diny mean?
Diny mean.
What is the answer, beta?
Dinosaur.
Dinosaur. Very good. Okay.
Dinosaur.
Okay. Can you all give me three words with SH?
SH.
Khadija, hold on. Don't tell Khadija. Let them say Khadija.
Shark.
Ma'am,
shoes. Shoes, ma'am,
shoes.
Okay,
very good. Shoes. Shoes. Shoes.
No, we are doing oral practice.
Ma'am.
Yes, Peta.
Okay. You know, ma'am, the child don't have nose. They breathe from the things.
All right. Okay, now the next question. Mute yourself. Who knows the answer? Mm-hmm. Can raise your hand. What is a shark? Raise your hand. No talking. Raise your hand. Maryam Sheikh. Maryam Sheikh, tell me the answer.
Ma'am, shark is a fish.
Rufaila, no talking. Maryam Sheikh, tell me the answer.
A shark is a fish.
Okay, next question. Where do sharks live?
Ocean. See.
Mute yourself, Rufaida. Khadija, tell me the answer. Khadija. Khadija.
Sharks live in cold and warm oceans.
Very good. Sharks live in cold and warm oceans.
Ma'am, sharks live warm and cold.
Okay, tell me if this is true or false. Sharks have tails.
True.
Okay. There are only three types of sharks.
True.
False. Okay. Some sharks have hundreds of teeth. Hundreds of teeth. Okay, now when were dragons boats made first?
2000 years ago.
2000 years ago. Very good.
2000
years ago. What is another name of car boat? Car boat.
Happy car.
Very good. What is the person who moves the kayak call?
Ma'am.
Kayaker. Very good.
Kayaker.
Two words with ing.
Ma'am.
Two words with ing.
Paddling.
Sailing.
Yes.
Sailing.
Okay. What else? Spinning.
Swimming.
Paddling.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I go to outdoor?
Yes.
Ma'am, spinning.
Spinning.
Ma'am, spinning.
Crossing.
Very good. What somebody is saying, Asya, what you're saying, say clearly, clearly. Crossing. Okay, good. Crossing. Okay, I have given you all these words, right? CH, words with CH. Okay, anything else?
Chair.
Already written chair. Look here. Look and then answer.
Chair.
Okay. All right. Mute yourselves. Just give me a moment. I'm searching for something. Just be there. Okay. Now words with. This is done. TH, starting with TH, the TH, the sound.
Then,
these, ma'am, these.
Ma'am, then, TH,
father. Father, ma'am.
Okay, anything else?
Brother.
What Maryam Ismail?
Table
will not come, beta. Table will not come.
Ma'am, you have to write it.
Ma'am,
you have to write this.
No, beta, we are just doing revision of all this. Okay?
Ma'am, that.
All right. Now, I have given you more words. Double E.
Green. Man, green.
Okay, green. Teens. Next.
Cheese.
Huh?
Cheese.
Okay, next. T double E T H teeth. X double E P sleep.
T.
Ma'am, peep, and keep.
K double E P keep. P double E P peep. All right. Okay.
Ma'am, asleep.
Asleep also can come. Very good. So I want you all to revise all this. Okay. Now one by one, I'm asking you all one poem. One by one. I will take your name. Nobody will talk in the middle. I will take your name.
Okay.
First one is Asya. Asya, tell the poem Late One Night in Kalamazoo.
Late one night in Kalamazoo, the bamboos had a barbecue. The kudos flew a green balloon. A poodle yodeled to the moon. A monkey stole a blue guitar. A donkey got falling star. A camel danced with the kangaroo. Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Next. Next is Asma. Asma, which poem do you have you learned? Do you know Hatchling song?
No, ma'am. I know Puff and Late One Night in Kalamazoo.
And what about Tiny Tiny?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Whichever you want to recite, come on, start.
Late one night in Kalamazoo, the baboons had a barbecue. The kudos flew a green balloon. The poodles yodeled to the moon. A monkey strummed a blue guitar. A donkey caught a falling star. A camel danced with a kangaroo. Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Very good. Next is Mariam Ismail. Do you know Hatchling song?
No, ma'am. I don't know.
Which one do you know? Late One Night in Kalamazoo?
Yes.
Start.
Late One Night in Kalamazoo, the baboons had a barbecue. Those flew a green balloon. The poodles yodeled to the moon. A monkey strummed a blue guitar. A donkey caught a falling star. A camel danced with a kangaroo. Late One Night in Kalamazoo. My turn.
Yes. Next one is Mifra. Mifra, can you say the Hatchling song? Mifra, are you there?
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you start saying a Hatchling song?
Yes. Ma'am, it's after me.
Okay, after Mifra, Ayat will say.
After a Hatchling song.
Mifra,
I
start.
I am almost hatched.
I am small, I am wet.
You wanted a green
balloon. 1 minute, ma'am.
Rufaida, mute yourself, Ita.
Yes, ma'am.
Tiny. Ma'am, can I say tiny, tiny?
Yes, come on, Mariam Gola, you start. Mifra is gone somewhere.
Tiny, tiny.
Ma'am.
Mifra, wait, hold on. Wait now. Let Mariam Gola complete, Pita.
Oh dear, what shall I do with a tiny little dinosaur?
My shoe.
Her eyes sharp and her head like a rock. My foot in, she chews my sock.
She chewed my sock.
She chewed my sock. Well,
a skin. And her tail is long. And her skinny muscles.
Then can I say?
And I want to go
out.
Next is Ayan.
Ma'am, I'm going to see
now. Oh, sorry, Mifra, your turn. Yes, yes. I'm muted, everybody. Mifra, unmute and start.
I am a hatchling song. I am almost hatched. I am almost hatched. I am small. I am wet. I am not out yet. I am almost hatched. I am pecking hard. I'm tired. I am weak. I am not.
No, it hurts my beak.
I am pecking hard. I am pecking hard.
Next. My head's outside.
Head's outside. My head's outside. The moon is bright. The world so wide. My head's outside. I am really hatched. I am really hatched. At last, it's me. Hey,
At
Dad.
At last,
it's
I am
me.
Free. At last, I am free.
At last, I am free. Hey, Dad, it's me. I am really hatched.
Very good. Okay. Next is Khatija. Khatija, whichever poem you know, you can start.
Okay.
This. I'll give you a chance. Wait.
I'm small. I'm wet. I'm not out. I'm pecking hard. I'm pecking hard. I'm tired. I'm weak. It hurts my beak. I'm pecking hard. My head's outside. The moon is bright. The world so wide. My head's outside. I'm really hatched. At last, I'm free. Hey, Dad, it's me. I'm really hatched.
Next, Ayat, start.
Okay. Pray for Naime Kalamazoo. Baboons have a barbecue. Kudus have a green balloon.
Kudus flew a green balloon.
Kudus
flew Kudus a green balloon.
Kudus have a...
Flew a green balloon.
Flew a green balloon.
The poodles yodeled to the moon.
Poodles yodeled to the moon.
A monkeys
have a blue guitar.
A donkey caught a falling star.
A donkey caught a falling star.
A camel danced with a...
Camel danced with a kangaroo.
Late one night.
When can I mazoo?
Very good. Next is Amna. Amna, which poem you are saying?
Kalamazoo.
Okay, start.
One night in Kalamazoo.
Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Baboon and barbecue. Kudos to a green balloon. Poodle yodel to the moon. Monkey sung the blue guitar. A donkey caught a falling star. Camel danced with a kangaroo. Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Very good. Rufaida, your turn. Which poem you want to say, Rufaida?
Ma'am.
Start.
Late one night in Kalamazoo. The baboons have a barbecue. The kudus flew a green balloon. The monkey struck a blue guitar. The poodles yodeled to the moon. The monkey strummed a blue guitar.
The donkey got a falling star. A camel danced with a late one night. Very good. Who is left now for the poem? Ahmed, start. Which poem you want to say?
Late one night in Kalamazoo, the baboons had a barbecue. The poodle pulled a green balloon. The others brought us to the moon.
A monkey strung a blue guitar.
A donkey falling star. A camel danced with a kangaroo. Late one night in Kalamazoo.
Very good. Who is left now? Everybody got a chance? Maryam Ismail, Maryam Sheikh, all of you. What?
One man.
You didn't get a chance?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Maryam Ismail, start.
No, ma'am, Maryam Sheikh.
Sorry, Maryam Sheikh. And Yasir is also left. Yasir, after Maryam Sheikh, you will say, okay? Please switch on to your video, Yasir. I will complain to Christina, ma'am. Your video is off. Why is your video off, Yasir? Come on. Maryam Sheikh, start, beta.
I did Kalamba Zoo. Baboon had a poodle.
The poodle's yodel.
A monkey struggled. A donkey got up. A camel
danced
with a
cat. Okay, Yasir, which poem are you saying, beta? Yasir, I have muted everybody. Yasir, unmute your call. Yasir, unmute and start.
Ma'am?
Start.
Yes, ma'am. One pup, two pup, three pup, four, five pup, six pups. You can't see me anymore.
Have you learned another poem, Late One Night in Kalamazoo? Can you stop keeping your chocolates, candies aside?
I don't know, ma'am.
Please call your mother quickly. Come on.
One moment, ma'am.
Okay, all of you, please revise your poems, revise the notes which I have given you. Practice the revision. Your exams are coming. You will have a writing paper of English. Okay? You have to get good marks in the exam. Yes or no? Show me a thumbs up. Yes.
Ma'am, every day practicing.
Ma'am.
Yes, good. Practice all the hard words. Practice the answer. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yasir, can I talk to your mommy?
Ma'am, I'm
also doing practice.
What?
I am doing also practice.
You're doing practice?
Yes.
Very good girl, Asiya. Good girl. Very good. Okay, Yasir, if your mommy is not coming, it's okay.
Okay,
Yasir, mommy, we have shared the timetable of the exam.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, timetable and portion has been given.
Okay.
Have you checked everything, ma'am? Timetable and portion, have you checked, madam, of the exam? Timetable and portion, have you checked, ma'am?
Hello, ma'am.
Have you checked the timetable and portion, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. And see, next Tuesday, I'll take an oral exam of the poem. Next Tuesday. Okay?
Okay.
And Thursday is written English exam. Written English exam. Okay?
Okay.
In poems, he doesn't know. He knows only one poem. Please prepare him for the other poems. Okay?
Okay.
Late One Night in Kalamazoo, A Hatchling Songs, Tiny Diny, and Puff. There are four poems. At least he should know two poems. Okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye, everybody. Bye. See you tomorrow, everybody.
Bye.